Well, it's a holiday, so I'm going to say 3 weeks from today, because we have this holiday week. 3 weeks from today, you have to have the evaluation in.
The 16th?
Yeah. When is the,
It's April 16th. April 16th is 3 weeks.
Well, this week is a holiday, so I need to give people 10 full weeks.
Yeah, but they're all here.
But they all might not be here all week. You want 2 weeks instead of three?
3 weeks.
Certainly Dr. Andre is going away on vacation. Everybody has the right to be on vacation this week. So I'm saying 3 weeks.
That's April 16th.
April 16th. And you need to have it in to Paul or Adrian by April 16th. All right. Council 94 is moving along, and we should be coming back to you with some information soon. And that's it.
Okay. Adam Wellness Committee.
I'm pleased to report that last Thursday, the Wellness Committee co-sponsored an event at the Polk Auditorium. It was a presentation by Dr. Helen Finnery on raising Brazilian children in the age of anxiety, particularly poignant topic given some of what we heard earlier tonight from the concerned parents about what happened here last Thursday, and in general, some of the really unfortunate and terrible things that have been happening everywhere. It was attended by, I believe, about 75 people, which is an outstanding turnout for an event like that. We were a co-sponsor of that with the Bristol Warren Thrive by Five organization, and Emily Spence, I definitely need to give her kudos for the work that she putting it together, along with Patricia Brissett of the COSI program, not only helping with logistics, but also providing childcare, which was, I'm sure, help driving some attendance. And then we also had some food provided, which also helps with attendance. And, perhaps provide a model for how we get folks to go to events like this in the future.
No.
The next meeting of the Wellness Committee is scheduled for April 3rd. I might have it. I'm looking to you, Diane, because I don't have it in front of me.
Yes.
April 3rd at 4.
4
at
Oliver.
And we don't currently have an agenda for that, but one and all are welcome to join us. Some things that we're working on coming up, we're putting together a local food ambassador program. It's something that the Rhode Island Healthy Schools Coalition has helped get put in place in a number of districts throughout the state. And it gets parent volunteers involved with local food providers to work with Chartwells to get a sampling of have students sample foods prepared with local ingredients and help promote healthy eating habits. So that's something that is going to be getting underway in April. And that's all.
Madam Chair, I move that we adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.